Hello everyone, how are you? Welcome back to my channel. Today in this video I will tell you signs that indicates you should quit caffeine. Number 1, you have headache every morning. Once you form a dependency on caffeine, your body will expect it to come consistently while it waits. Your blood vessels dilate and this could produce irritation within your brain that activates pain centers that form pounding headache. Number 2 is you experience muscle spasms when you are always drinking caffeine. It may lead to dehydration which cause your muscles to spasms. If you notice that your calves, hamstrings or thighs spasms throughout the day, that's a sure sign. Number 3 is blood pressure goes down when you do not get your fix. Dr. Alexander Towfigh, a neurologist and sleep expert, notes that skimps on your coffee and you are skipping out a dose of powerful stimulant. As a result, some people feel their hearts rhythm speed up or even experience palpitations. Consuming coffee can elevate your blood pressure, so taking it can have an opposite effect, leading to a drop in it. The ad. Please subscribe my channel and press bell icon. Thank you so much.